Right. All right, 3 a.m., time for a tweet storm. Let's see what I can pinch out.
CNN can now project that Joe Biden will be the next president of the United States.
We're getting ready to win this election. Frankly, we did win this election.
Thank you very much, America. We did it! I will have an incredible VP at my side, Senator Kamala Harris! I said it right!
Shit, yeah.
If you count the legal votes, I easily win. If you count the illegal votes, they can try to steal the election from us.
President Donald Trump still claims he won the election. President-elect Joe Biden calls that an embarrassment and says nothing will stop the transition of power when Trump's term ends in January. But as Jackson Prosco reports, the transition could be turbulent.
Gotta go, gotta go. Scoot your big ass over. Come on. Gotta go, gotta go.
Sure, go to jail.
Gang, man. Hey.
I'm fucking somebody up.
Hey.
Gotta go, gotta go. Yeah, gotta go, gotta go. That's right. Gotta go, gotta go. It's all true. Gotta go, gotta go. Sure, go to jail.
Where?